It's critical that no matter where the name of Christ is mentioned, that there is razor-sharp theological precision and doctrinal certainty as we preach Christ. It is critical that our message be a carefully defined presentation with theological integrity. So everything begins, really, with this return to the primacy and the exclusivity and the authority of the Word of God.